Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeks Vlog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So guys, everyone out there, every one of you guys using an iPhone wants to have that one opportunity so that you can customize your iPhone. And also you guys might be knowing that Android has a huge or like plentiful of opportunities for customizing their phone. What do you want to do with your Android phone? That thing is possible. But in case of iPhones, we don't get much of customization, but stock iPhone is really good. I really like stock iOS. But many of you guys also get the opportunity to customize your iPhones if you jailbreak your device. For that, you need patience as well as you need to wait a long time because the newest version of iOS coming out does not get a jailbreak soon enough. Not everyone is also lucky to get the jailbreak and customize their iPhone. So for all those people who weren't lucky to have a jailbreak on their iPhone and they're eagerly waiting to customize their phones, this video is for you guys. In this video, I'm going to talk to you guys regarding how you can go ahead and install or apply theme-based application icons. Like all the icons of the applications will be theme-based. So the theme of these application icons will be changed. But the thing is that the original icon, like if I change, let me just show you an example. If I change the icon for Snapchat, Facebook or WhatsApp, these three original icons will be there. So I need to put them in a folder and hide it or like put it somewhere else. And I can use those icons in order to go ahead and launch these particular applications. I guess this would be a bit complex for you guys. So without wasting any bit of time, let's get started. Alright, so guys, in order to go ahead and get started, there would be a link down in the description. So just go ahead and tap that link and open that link in Safari. Once you open that link, let me just tell you that link will take you to this website, that's iSkin. So like a sort of skin which helps you to customize the outside of your phone. This iSkin helps you to customize the inside icons of your phone. So over here, when you scroll down, you'll get to know or like you'll be able to see many of these themes up right here. But my personal favorite as of now, like all of them that I have checked, is the mountain. So I'll just be going ahead and installing mountains theme over here on my iPhone 7 Plus and showing you guys how the same process can be done. Just for you guys to note, the process for all these themes up right here, which I showed you in the previous page, is same. The process is same. So just go ahead and select whichever theme you like and get started and install that particular theme on your iPhone. So guys, once you select a particular theme that you need to install, scroll down under install theme, the third option that says application icon, just tap there. And here it will show you the demo or like a sort of preview for App Store. That will be the icon for Google Maps. This will be the icon for Snapchat. That will be the icon. Now next, what you need to do is that you need to select each and every app or like the icon that you want to install. So it doesn't install all of those icons. Whichever you wish to install, it will install. Let me just select few of them to show you guys. I want App Store. I want Snapchat. I want Spotify, Instagram, Google Maps, WhatsApp and YouTube. So these are the few icons that I would like to install. And once you're done selecting all of them, just scroll down and here you would see this option that says in green, generate theme. Tap on generate theme. And once you get this pop-up, just tap on allow. It will go ahead and take you into settings and you need to now go ahead and install this profile. Don't worry guys, none of your information on your device will be leaked or like it. This profile is to be signed in order to go ahead and install the theme-based application icons. Tap on install. Now you need to enter the passcode for your device. Once you enter the passcode, again you will get this warning that this is an unsigned profile. Doesn't matter much, just go ahead and tap on install and again install. And now you need to hit on done and that's it. Go on your home screen and here you could see all of these icons. Like whatever icons I had selected, I have Snapchat, I have Spotify, I have WhatsApp, I have YouTube. Alright, so guys, and let me just show you like the original icons over here. I'll go into this folder. I've already put like all of these social media applications in a folder. So I'll go here, I have Snapchat, I have WhatsApp, and like YouTube is outside over here. So I'll again go back on these icons. I'll tap on Snapchat. And you see it opens Snapchat. So that's like you need to hide the original icon or original application and use these in order to get that sort of customized look. I'll tap on YouTube to open YouTube. See, you see again I am able to open YouTube easily, not a problem. I'll open WhatsApp. It opens WhatsApp, not a big of a problem. Alright, so guys, now we come to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This video was all about how you could go ahead and install theme-based application icons in order to customize your iPhone without jailbreaking and without using a computer. And customization is loved by everyone, so definitely I think you really enjoyed this video. If you then feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. Make sure you subscribe iGeeks blog. Subscribe button is down right there. Also, besides the subscribe button, there's a bell icon. So don't forget to press on that bell icon. So every time we upload a video, you'll be notified about that particular video. Also guys, if you want to ask something or you want to share your views, we will be eagerly waiting for them in the comment section down below. And guys, that's a wrap for this video and I'll catch you guys later in my next video. Peace out.